when you're using a waffle pad, we actually polish trim. When we're using a wool pad, we're not afraid to trim, but we're not gonna intentionally polish. So just be cognizant of this old trim. Know that it's okay to bump up against it, but don't intentionally polish.
Yeah, don't spend 5 minutes polishing the trim.
Yeah, exactly.